Welcome back. Hope you're all doing well. So today we have The Plot and You. The song is called Face Me. I don't know about you guys, but this is quite a surprise to me. Now, I just have to get over that this isn't going to be another Could You Watch Your Children Burn or Firstborn. It's hard to swallow, but I guess I just got to accept it at this point. I am very interested to see what these guys have been up to. And I do have to say that I am a really big fan of Landon Tours. A lot of his solo stuff hasn't really clicked with me, but the songs that have are fucking incredible. So, let's get it.
Do you see the scales on me? Feeble tongue or hues of green? I don't feel like catching prey, but I don't feel like anything. Sit in my head, straight from the truth. Pick at the scabs, don't look at the past, got something to lose. I feel tension from every direction. It's my reflection, I correct, don't even mention. You can't fix my soul, my crutch, my home. Feel, but it's best just left alone. My dear, my foe, my holy.
This guy, I swear to God, what a fucking songwriter. Your face was shining. Catchy as fuck.
Do you see despair on me? I've got close ones carelessly. Some have passed and most don't.
This is just a pop song with some distorted guitar. I'm not mad at it. Those vocal effects, holy shit. You can't be mad at it. What the fuck was that? This is nuts. Fuck did I just listen to? So confused. Although I can't genuinely say that I've never heard anything like that. Which is very impressive on its own. I do mean it when I say that Landon Torres, he's a special kind of breed. They don't make a whole lot like him. The dude just fucking oozes talent. Asshole, it's not fair. No, in all seriousness, I thought it was great. Definitely wasn't what I was expecting, but I wasn't expecting anything really. You can't with The Plot and You. Yeah, very impressed. Like I said at the beginning, I kind of just got to accept that they don't sound like they used to. They're not gonna sound like they used to. I gotta get over it. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed yourselves. I know I did. Let me know what you think of these guys in the comments, and we'll see you in the next one. Hey, if you want to keep this party going, join the Discord and hop into a stream. Links are down there.